There we go. Oh, come on. The computer's being a bit difficult right here. Just give it a bit. There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Frigid Knight here, as always. Be just a smidge loud. Come on. There we go. Okay, so first off, pretty sure that the reason why I was having those frame rate issues before is because it was not because of my hardware or the graphics settings, rather it's because there's some NVIDIA GeForce graphics drivers that I thought were installed, but actually weren't. So it should all work just fine now. Tested a bit, played a bit yesterday to test that, and yeah, everything worked fine. Yeah, I'd need some wheat. Let's see. I think there's also some tech points that I've got, because I think I gained a level while I was playing a bit yesterday. Yeah, I might want to pick that up. I don't think I'll get the poison arrow crossbow quite yet, mostly because... Oh, let's see. Okay, so yeah, the musket is still a few levels away. Main reason I don't think I'll grab that quite yet is because I don't have a whole lot of venom glands. And honestly, farming them is probably going to prove to be a pain. Oh man, that's gonna take a while. Also need to boost my carry weight. Honestly, it's a small complaint, but I do kind of wish that you could... Ah, dang. do kind of wish that you could upgrade PAL spheres. Yeah. Holy moly. There it is. Also, started a bit late today because the... I started a bit late with the stream today because the game had a patch to install. Even though it was bug fixes, it took a surprisingly long time to load. Oh! I guess you get that every time you capture or take down a rare pal. Or lucky pal. Oy vey. Need more for that. Ah, yes, that's right. Structures outside of base will deteriorate. Someone may dismantle some structures and pals will not work on them. And will not work on or in them. Noted. Ah. Shoot. Another one? This be my lucky day. Minor bug. Nothing to get worked up over. Oh shoot, that's right, I didn't put security settings on that one yet. You know, I wonder if certain pals prefer certain kinds of food over others. There we go. Oh yeah. I wanted to put the eggs in the feed box. I was having a brain fart there. Give me a break. Also, in case any of you end up coming into my world with larceny on your mind, I've put security settings on my boxes, except for the cooler. Forgot about that one. Don't have enough wood, huh? Or I suppose rather I need more wood. Ah, dang. To leave that tool. Huh? I thought they were supposed to be active only at night. I'm gonna need more pretties, dude. Yeah, that's what I thought. There are the venom glands in there. And the ice organs. How to craft it. This just might come in handy. That's definitely going to come in handy. But where's the grapple gun? Okay. I guess I'll do without it then. Oh, that works. Also, it's placing the hot spring closer to everything seems to result in my pals actually using it now. Key items. Okay. Maybe at a different base. Level 23, and it's still gonna be a bit high for me to take on. That's convenient. Well, ore deposits right by a fast travel statue. Come on. That orangish thing over there. Oh, I think that's an egg. Maybe not a good idea to try and get that. Yeah, I don't have Nightwing on me anyway. What that over there is. Oh. Say hello to my little friend. You're safe now. Runner? Crap. Kind of ironic that a pal named Knox would be asleep at night. I could have some fun with that. But what does it mean by it performs decently? Less stamina drain? Less drop off? What? Could use some venom glands. Another settlement off in that direction. Okay, that's weird. Stamina and carry weight is what I really need. More stamina for now. Another Lift Monk effigy over there. Isn't that convenient? Woo! That was close. Thank you. That was also close. There we go. The heck? Let's see. Releases the electricity stored in its body when under attack, producing a shock that can be over 10 million volts. Oh boy! If thrown, it can be even more lethal than any conventional heavy weaponry. Partner skill coup d'etat? Fighting together applies dark damage to the player's attacks. Okay. I can see that being useful. If you find Nox here in your bedding, you should leave it where it lays and leave immediately. Picking it up is a one-way ticket to a never-ending night. Let's see. Slightly faster than most mounts. Long ago, Dire Howl would hunt alongside humans, but over the years, this bond faded. Oh, whoops. Crap! That's just a stump. Always try to go around with two weapons on you. One that can do damage very quickly, and one that has a bit of a softer touch. So I figured out how you can shoot from while mounted. Just gotta right click, pulls up the sights. You do move more slowly, however. E for a marker. Just use that to mark dungeons or that kind of thing. Oh wait, it's not a dungeon. Oh. Derp. Oops. Not so much for the element of surprise. Dang it. Fire the hole, dude! Ah, man, that incapacitates him. Booey! Another Vixie, huh? Yeah, might as well. Oh shoot. Didn't think it'd be that aggressive. Oh, come on! Just as I'm about to line up a shot, it ducks! Oh. Shoot. Come on. Oh, come on! Where is that treasure chest? Right there. Crap. God dang it! Crap! You've got to be kidding me. Oh, wait, I forgot. Eh, I figured we'd have to craft some pal gear for that. I don't like the key binding for the dodge roll. Is there a way to change that? Yes, but not that setting. What the heck? That's right, carry weight. Oh. When the heck did I get all that? Oh, that's because that's from canceling the build order. Ah, shoot, that's right. Gonna need food. Never stood a chance. Easy there. Shoot, that's right. Drop that egg. Developed an eating disorder due to stress. Why isn't he using the hot spraying? You gotta be kidding me. Oi, you there. How come it won't let me interact with him at all? Okay, I believe we've got another Tombat, so yeah. Hope that'll work. Nice. Come on. Shotgun shells, course ammo, rifle ammo. Nice. Wait a second. Hello! What is with that? Where's all that wood coming from? Okay. Now I can start on getting my stuff back. Come on. That's right, I don't have a glider. But let's see, where's Nightwing? Come on. as you can see, Nightwing is not a particularly fast mount, which is why I tend to prefer using my deer. Yeah, that's right. It's a regular pal sphere. That's new. As is that. Crap. Hence the leather. Where did that charcoal come from? Don't I have some of that? What? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on! Let's see. Speed? No. Well, maybe. Then we'll go with more stamina. 5 left. Let's see. Gonna need that. That's probably gonna prove more useful than the Toko Toko gloves. Let's see, check the journal. Castaway's journal, day 8. I caught sight of a pal riding on the back of a deer-like pal. Thinking it was a great opportunity to try something new, I tried attaching a saddle to a similar pal and riding it. Went better than expected. The pal was quite easy to ride. This will surely expand the area I can explore around the island. Let's see, day 18. I decided to distance myself from the tower and have begun to explore other areas. There are places in each area that appear to be vast caverns. Here to have traces of human involvement and ore to be found throughout them. Someone have used pals to dig these holds? Can't help but feel overwhelmed by all the mysteries I'm unable to solve, but my pals have come with me no matter where I go. As long as I have food to give them, that is. Huh. Where the heck am I gonna find wheat? Oh, serpent. Where the heck is my R-Sox? I didn't grab that cooking pot, did I? Oops. Yeah, it's right there. Ugh. Oh yeah. Okay. Ooh, spooky. Oh, hey, we should look at that. Thank you. Okay, for that, you're gonna pay. And this way. Oh yeah, that's right. Syndicate camp at the other end of this bridge. Whoops. The heck? There. How the heck did that miss? Come on! Updated the drivers and everything! Dang, that's a lot of ore. I'm gonna need a lot more carry weight for that. Don't worry, I'll get you out of here. Kind of funky looking. Sweet, okay. Give me a think, probably ought to check the PAL deck. Let's see. Pal, who's never without a bright smile, occasionally gets its tentacles tied up in knots by Catfish pranks. During those moments, its expression changes into something altogether demonic. I went over that one before. Let's see. Crawling along the ground, it eats microscopic organic matter. After a while, it discharges any substance that provides no nutrition by using it, or by using it as mop for cleaning. Everyone wins. Let's see. Its hydrodynamic form is well suited to life in water. Coaches often catch them and use them in place of surfboards. Like a dick move. Let's see. Personality changes depending on the quality of water it was born into. Pupsy born into polluted waters are generally ill-tempered and quickly become delinquents. Let's see. Hey, what's up? How's your day going? Going well so far, Beth Phoenix. I'm trying to set up a text overlay for the screen and for the game capture, and I guess it's not quite working. Or maybe it only shows up in the game capture, but not while I'm playing the game. I'm not sure. Although I suppose if you're asking for details about how things have been going for me so far in Palworld here today, well, got taken down by a couple of vanworms earlier, but I was able to get my stuff back. managed to find a few eggs. Caught a few new pals. And found some lift monk effigies as well. Let's see. Oh, sweet! I've got enough to upgrade my capture power now. All right, you want to rumble? Let's rumble. And it's stuck in a wall. Let's see. What's the game do you play the most? Hard to say because I tend to bounce around quite a bit. Most often play games on the Switch. Although I can definitely see myself sinking a whole lot of time into this one. Just wish I could find some wheat. Bamboo groves. Oh! Say hello to my little friend. Hey, where do you think you're going? Try not to kill them, Tansy. The heck? There we go. How long have you been playing this game? Let's see. Ah, dang. I think it's been about a week. In terms of overall hours, I'd say, what, 20, give or take. Dang, I didn't think that was gonna work. Oh, I do not like that different background music. Crap! Oh, come on! There we go. Let's see. Oh, how many hours in a day? It kind of varies. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, it's 3 hours. Let's see. Saturday and Sunday, it's 4. Although I'm trying to work out a new schedule for Saturdays. Huh? Looks like the recommended level is 29. Shoot. There we go. Ooh. 3, 17, 3. Come on, there we go. Oh, yeah. Derp. Cotton candy? Oh, I don't have a, do I have a pal assigned to my base that has cooling? I do, but they're probably busy with other stuff. Okay, now excuse me? I believe I gave you an assignment. Cloth. Honey. Okay, so we'll be able to get through that rather quick. Let's see, sometimes produces milk when assigned to ranch. Milk from this pal. Milk pours from this pal like an open, like water from an open faucet, regardless of its gender. It's truly a mystery of life, although the mystery may be better left unsolved. Let's see. Also plan to play this game very soon. Could you give me some suggestions or tips about this game before I start to play this game? Kind of tough to say. I would say that, like, with the hot tub here or hot spring, pals don't seem to use it if it's not placed nearby where they tend to hang out, like, say, maybe around the ranch or their beds or that kind of thing. Excuse me. Also, it's best to just kind of have your pals take care of a lot of the production, that kind of stuff, while you go out exploring. At least streamlines things. Also, the what's worth noting is this particular pal right here, Flambelle, produces flame organs, which, when assigned to the range, which is very, very useful because flame organs are otherwise quite tedious to get because you have to you'd have to go and capture or kill a lot of fire element pals. Incubation speed plus 100%. I wonder what did that. Oh, let's see. Sometimes produces cotton candy when assigned to ranch. Let's see. Its entire body is 18,000 times sweeter than sugar. Carnivorous pals lured by its scent will find themselves overwhelmed by sweetness and even pass out should they take a bite of this pal. Let's see. Also, when exploring, make sure to keep your eyes peeled, particularly for lift monk effigies, because as I will demonstrate here, you can turn those in to boost your capture power. Good work there. Also, kind of one other tip I have is don't bother with melee weapons as soon as you're able to craft a bow. And even then, I would strongly recommend keeping two ranged weapons, one a good bit weaker than the other. It's the main reason I have a three-shot bow along with my crossbow, because the you can't capture a pal that has been KO'd. Oof, that's gonna take a while. So you're probably going to want a weapon like, for example, my crossbow here for dishing out a lot of damage and taking down enemies quickly or for use against bosses, and another weaker weapon to use for just weakening enemies. Oh boy, I need a whole lot of palladium. Also, most pals will sleep at night. There are nocturnal ones, which for the most part are dark type. These have a dark typing. And dark, you know, nocturnal pals, they don't sleep at all, but still need a bed for some reason. And also, when you can upgrade your base enough to be able to build other bases. Upgrading also increases the number of pals it can have at your base. Let's see. Oh yeah. Ah crap. Always keep a pickaxe handy too. Yeah, this game is really fun. There he is. But he wasn't inside the base! And why would you get leather from a Nightwing? It's a bird, not a bat. Oh, wait. Keep it warm. I'm gonna support you. I think you're good at streams, and I would really appreciate your efforts. Thank you. Yeah, I'm still more or less starting out when it comes to streaming. I was on YouTube for a little while, and then I switched to Twitch. Ah, sweet. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, it's over here. I'm glad to see that Tombat's actually using the hot tub now. The other one wouldn't, and Sandy just kept dropping more and more and more. Maybe he wanted to be a drama king or queen, whichever. I kind of wish that the that is a long incubation time. I didn't notice that before. Well, whatever it is, it's got to be something good. Oops, wrong screen. 19, huh? I could probably take on that King Paka. Let's see. Well, myself, both fingers up from the US and an individual artist. I make gamer art about 4 years ago, and pronouns are she, her, I'm guessing. Let's see. Sure. It's a question. Let's see. And these pals are hungry. Or at least the deer is. No, whoops! Actually, are you a full-time streamer? No, I have a day job. Yeah, it's kind of why my schedule is as scant as it is. Didn't expect that to work. The devil. I don't really do much digital art. Don't exactly have a whole lot of skill at art in general. And even then, I probably don't have the equipment to really do much anyway. There we go. Where the heck? Okay. There we go. Oh, come on! Ouch. Fire in the hole, dude! Okay, that did not do much. Ow. Seems I've bit off a bit more than I can chew. Let's get out of here. Let's see. On recent client, okay, I'd say I've heard of recent client though. Let's see. Oh, come on, dismount already. Old Bow Schematic 2. And that's the worst bow in the game, so how on earth is that going to be helpful? Come on. Probably gonna need that for traversing waterways. Let's see. Heck yeah. Yeah, I can see this one being useful. Oh yeah, I use skill points. Right. Crap, I really need to get base and repairs crap. The heck? Okay, that's better. There it is. Okay, fine. Careful what you wish for, you just might get it. Crap. Gee, thanks. I didn't think that'd work anyway. Just need some really high quality spheres. Along with a really high capture power to actually capture people. Let's see. Sure. Sure, I could accept the friend quest. Man. Almost done on that one. Let's see. Why is it just... Why were they just dumping it there? Yeah, so I thought the pal demon is the limiting factor. Eh, boy. Ingots. Alright, what did I get? Dino Slum! Pal once anchored. Pal who once anchored cannot be pacified. It rages on and on like an inferno. The phrase, step on a Dino Slum's tail, has come to mean enraging someone. Let's see, it plays dragon damage to players' attacks while mounted. Okay. Rollin' team's sweep his stats will be increased. Okay. Let's see, can be ridden, enhances grass attacks while mounted. Let's see, can be ridden to travel on water while mounted, prevents stamina depletion while moving over water. Good! Okay, while team increases attack power of water pals. Yeah, of course. And need a whole lot of palladium. Pretty sure that one dungeon I came across is gonna have plenty in it. Either that or the mine will. Raindrix. But I've never come across that, let alone gotten Raindrix venison. Wait. Oh. I really need to find some wheat. Well, wheat seeds. Oh yeah, that's right. You can convert Paldium, or rather, get Paldium. Five to one. Oh, don't worry, I'll accept the friend request after I finish the stream here. I might try to avoid stuff that would interrupt the stream and all that. Crap. Good thing the mill's right there. Was stored in here, I think. Hmm. Ah, there it is. Okay. It can be sold to a merchant for a high price. All I gotta do is find a merchant. Rumpf. Okay. Let's see, the melodies of a flute made from the exoskeleton of a vanworm are said to cross whole mountain ranges. In ages past, such flutes were used to signal an attack. Let's see, can be ridden as a flying mount, increases damage player deals to enemy weak points while mounted. Not bad! You ought to check their skills. So this is watering, kindling, and transporting. Watering again. Planting and lumbering. Huh. Oh! So you can get wheat seeds from them. They need at least three more. Oh, can also get it from them. Let's see. Oh, habitat, there we go. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, only slightly faster. Yay! Yep. There's the buzzer. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next stream. But until then, take care. on. Computer's being difficult at the moment. There we go.